the extractor on a stock 870 Express Tactical that I have. The extractor itself is a MIM part. I've already replaced it. This here is the all steel piece. But I just want to show you how to take it out. Go ahead and pull this back here. Piece comes right out. And then as far as putting it back, literally just gonna slap it back in. Just like that. Anyways, this is the upgraded one. But I didn't get a very good shot on camera, so just wanted to redo that and show you guys how easy it is. Thanks.